So I found this rock interesting, melted at the shore on Lake Erie. Seems to me that looks like it is actually kind of meteor. I'm not sure, so I'm not make any statements, but actually it is very heavy. If anybody knows what it is, you're most welcome to give a comment, and hopefully it is the meteor.